Hello students, in this question we have a ball having mass m equals to 2 kg which is moving with the constant speed v equals to 5 meter per second.